A lady bought some almond nuts for her four children. She gave A one nut and a quarter of the remainder. B then received one nut and a quarter of what were left. C, one nut and a quarter of the remainder. And, finally, D received one nut and a quarter of the remainder.
It was then noticed that A and C had received exactly 100 nuts more than B and D together. How many nuts had the lady retained for her own use?